So we warmed up with neck warm-ups, both side to side, up and down, combining side and vertical to draw circles with the neck. Being aware of not curving the neck, but extending the chin upward as you're drawing circles. You can even pretend you're drawing circles on the wall along your nose. We did shoulder circles in the different modes. We did together time, same direction. We did split time, same direction. We did together time, opposites. And the really funky one, split time, opposites. And we warmed up.
As I continue to move the boy that way,
That's the good.